Hey, what's good?
I'm making sure my settings are
Gucci.
Wait, give me one second. Wait, you can still hear that?
Not ideal. Okay, give me one second.
What's making that noise?
Oh, wait. Okay, that's odd. So, for some reason, it's picking up one microphone in two locations. Sorry about that. Okay, yeah. I've been having struggles. There we go. Okay, so now I'm in the position where you guys can hear me without me having to... I have to be, like, in a specific spot and stuff. Like, it's hard doing, like, a real microphone as opposed to, like, my headphone microphone. But, anyways... Have you come here across Nevere Highland? Those dangerous things? Destroy monsters. Gotcha. Ooh. She is just going ham with that dance. Okay. I don't think that's a mission. Freaked me out when I heard her voice at first. I was like, what is that? And then I realized that is pure happiness. It is. Okay, so, you know what? This place makes me happy to stare at. I'll go around this rock. Because rocks are hype. Ooh, what's that? Roro's favorite. Was it spelled with O-U? Isn't it always spelled without? I was wondering what's with the different spellings. Okay. Smiley faces behind that rock that doesn't appear on the map. Or is it on top of the rock? Please no. Nope, it's next to the street. There you go. Just missed it.
Brother, sister pun. Hope they're not giving Mama pun too much trouble buckets.
NENE, there you are.
Something the matter?
Kino's been looking for you. Something about stubbing his toe?
Dang.
Little pun, never change. NENE will rub back later and go, there, there.
You're a good sister, NENE. Or maybe more like a mum. By the way, what were you doing out here, NENE?
NENE been reminiscing about Frontier Village, tiny bit.
I see. So, that's where you were living before?
Yep, in Pals. NENE always adventure into Magna Forest with Brother Sisterpon and climb trees every day.
I assume you were the responsible one then.
Silly question. Nopon boys all good for nothing lazy bones. It all too much for Mama Pon to handle, so NENE have to help take care of Brother Sister Pon and Dada Pon all full up.
I wonder what what Ricky would have to say to that.
Thereupon, after he'd chosen for Village Hero Pod, and set off on great adventure with Mr. Shulk, house become total pigsty, hungry little pond underfoot everywhere.
Yikes.
Wow, I had no idea. Wait, was this after Ricky joined us? So that must mean...
Yep, before Nene become friends with Mr. Shulk and friends here. We actually meet 1 year ago, back in Frontier Village.
I did think I saw her.
Dadapon, stomach rumbly rumbly.
She grew. She totally grew.
Dadapon, need food. Dadapon, give crap.
You're kidding. I'm sorry. I feel kind of bad about this now. Though, in my defense, you've really grown. It's almost like you're a whole different Noppon.
In Noppon biology, age between 10 and 15 often experience growth spurt. That why, when comparing Nene now and Nene 1 year ago, it not too surprising if not realized they the same person.
It's not too different in human biology.
It's still quite a surprise. I never knew that a Noppon could grow that much in a single year.
I've known people that basically doubled in size, like, from middle school to high school.
Now Mr. Shulk knows can rely on post-growth spurt Nene more than ever.
We can always count on Noppon. Us Homs could learn a lot from you.
Nene have these moments lately when get teeny bit lonely. Ah, poor Hom Hom. Mr. Shulk, such chow hound.
I don't think that was me.
Huh. Nene, prepare some grub. Too sweet. Now, Mr. Shulk, go call Kino and Miss Melia and tell to wash up.
Really, that's... We thought she was so grown up for always taking care of Kino. But really, she's just a kid. No wonder she's lonely.
Mr. Shulk, something happened? Tell me too rumbly to move, or what?
Wait, I've got it.
Mama?
I'll round up all the others. Then after, we can all chip in with a meal. It'll be more fun that way.
Mr. Shulk would not say no.
Okay. I could watch these all day, guys. But on with the story. I see Missy's a shop over here. I don't think I have any money, but I I forgot about the lake. I do want to check out the shop. No, not this dude. I'm in the shop, right? Oh no, I'm next to it.
Hi there.
Obviously, probably don't want to buy anything. Oh, I do have money. I forgot to give you money at the beginning. Don't want to buy anything early on because we'll probably get stuff, better stuff later. How do I get to active quests? Down? Okay, there we go. the either big, you can know. Oh, that quest is done. Current, there you go. Recommended level? Hunting help. Collect either. Let's do this one first. Just a couple quests to get my feet wet. Oops, wrong button. Okay, no, how do I get rid of this? There we go. Auto run, I forgot. You always need to know where the run button is. The run button is basically left thumbstick, but press up and it auto runs for you. I love that. Oh, there's a thingy. Takes a while to get rid of these, so.
NENE teach lesson you never forget.
I'm ready.
Uh-oh. My headphones are telling me they're dying. So I'll be right back while they auto battle. Used to take forever to get rid of.
We beat enemy fair and square.
No enemy can stand against us when we bring our might to bear.
That's because you're both pretty sturdily built.
Huh?
What?
Why the cold stairs? Wait, is there an enemy behind me?
Shulk, why? You're usually one of the smart. You're usually like smarter than this. Why? That was not good at all. It's flying away from me, stop.
NENE, hungry for action.
Everyone, do your
back.
Okay, these moves aren't gonna do much damage. I think either attacks will do more damage.
Right.
So it's targeting me. Pay close attention to see if you're taking. Oh. I just wanted to test that mechanic out. I have no idea how to use NENE, but
let's stay focused.
There's a mission right in front of me. 62 yellow.
NENE teach lesson you never forget.
Everyone,
so
do your best.
Display no mercy.
If you guys are all snap. Let me just go ahead and say what I'm thinking instead of trying to phrase it. Don't attack him, don't attack him. Block. I'm not gonna do anything, but I'm doing it anyway. I was gonna ask, how's the sound? Because my voice is probably deeper with this microphone in. Hopefully true to life. I don't know if it's true to life or not, but hard to know what you sound like when you only hear it through, like, you hear the voice echoing through your own bones. Like, it's just gonna sound different coming from yourself. That was quick, actually. You could probably level up in everything here. And I didn't do anything? Was that too far? Okay, block. I still take damage when I block. But I probably take less damage. And so honestly, I think I'm going to take block off, because I just don't see myself using that too much. lowers physical damage. Makes you weaker though. Attack power down. Greatly raises aggro. I don't need to raise that much aggro. Disregards defense to prioritize attack. Nah. No. Increases aggro. Prevents aggro loss. That's cool. I guess it's cool. I want to have one defensive move on at least. Because that could be cool if I can just keep attacking and everyone else is like getting bodied, but I can keep going. At least I could run from battle if I needed to. Going behind it like I have a move that does more damage from behind, but she doesn't, I guess. Or maybe not, or maybe just not yet. Don't know what any of those symbols mean.
When we bring our might to bear.
That's because you're both pretty sturdily built.
He said it again.
Why the cold stairs? Wait, is there an enemy behind me?
Shock, why? Shock, no. Okay, so these early star quests are right nearby, which is cool. Figured it would be a good idea to do some quests at this time. Oops, I wasn't paying attention. He targeted me. Get out of here. There you go. It's just a rock. But what? Place. Oh, gotcha. Okay, return, but first. I think it's possibly smarter to head this way. Granted, I don't know if I can get to where I want to go. Oh, yeah, no, let's go around. I'm going the long way. Because it looks like there's like dead ends to where that little, it's called a something pick. I don't remember what it's called. I almost said ice pick, but I think that's something else. Oh no, something right here, huh? Maybe I'll go this way. Gonna throw a rock at it, but I think I'll just swim. Okay, now I'll throw a rock at it.
Summon, please to aim at that one.
Understood.
Understood.
We can definitely do this. Backslash.
Feather swing.
Shadow
Eye. Nina's down.
I did it in the wrong order. There we go. This and this. Three of them. Okay.
No enemy can stand against us when we bring our might to bear.
That's because you're both pretty sturdily built.
Okay. Huh? I'm gonna need you to stop saying that.
Wait, is there an enemy behind me?
You know, I don't know if this will stop him from saying that, but Worth a shot. Running around the wildlife. Okay, here's another one. Got the grind early game. I'll regret it later. Okay, one, two, three. Yes, I think. Is that wrong? I think there's other things we're fighting. Random lizard. Just collateral damage at this point. Poor guy. Ow. I thought it prevented me knockdown. Or knockback. Maybe it doesn't prevent blowdown though. Topple. Things like that. Okay, so go around. Don't want to fight you.
Please aim at that one. Very well.
Understood.
What? Go away. No combat. Need a nut to get toasty.
I'm feeling it. That's
right. Freeze. Building within me.
This move loads so fast. I wonder why that is. Oh, I was too far. Oh, it's just quick. Oh, wow. Got rid of the map because I didn't want to fall. Come on, man. I can't even check the map. Big sad. I see the thing, though. Wait, I'm being chased by something else now? Bruh, look how far he... Okay. Yeah, like, he's so far that the fight ended after he hit me. I'm like, bruh. Hold up. I need healing. Bird?
One.
Two. She got body. Now it's just the bird. This bird is way too strong. Shulk's gonna die. I hate those spin moves, but I mean, where were we? We were this way. Our item's just to be over there, but yeah, we shouldn't have even been attacked by that thing, like. Minding my own business, running from it, and it attacks me. Actually, I think that might have been a second one that flew in from the right. Starting to lose track. I want my items. It's early game after all, like I don't have that many items, but I don't want to trigger another fight, so make haste. Make with the grabbing. Alright, we got it. Let's get out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Okay, okay. I thought that blue thing was another enemy. I was like, oh snap. But it's just our refreshed ether deposit thingy. Damage heal 3. These are, wait, we don't have anything on. These are good, actually. Like, what is damage heal? Wait, oh, we can't use it? Anyways, HP up 3. They can only put one thing on, so I'll wait on that. HP up increases maximum HP by 8. Oh, it's HP up 2. I'll take that. Either defense up 3, yes. Give him this defense up 3. Did I get anything? Oops. Wait. Don't think so. I might have some arts I can level up. Yes, I do. A bunch, actually. Okay, so from what I've seen of Nene, I'm gonna want Mild Down and shield for smash maxed first, simply because I use those a lot for combos. And then my favorite, where's bone upper? Bone upper will be, probably be next for how fast it is. It doesn't do much damage, but it sure is fast. I will put a couple towards this. Now it'll do decent damage. Melia. Try to be even. Shulk, heal. Oh, heal's done. We'll do his combo moves. I'm leveling differently than I did before, and reduces aggro and physical arts damage. Wait, that's different from what it did before. It used to. Oh wait. Reduces aggro. No, I think that's the same. I was thinking it was Battle Soul. Um, 37% compared to 40. Yeah, because I don't need to level up the Monado Arts yet. Oh, I forgot a character. I forgot our little buddy. A large amount of HP. Storing HP to the entire party. This is the one we want to level up. Every time he heals the entire party, we want to be capped out. Is there really anything else? Reduces cooldown of all arts. To be honest, stops you gaining aggro. No. We want this. Because if all of his arts reduce cooldown, like, that's nice. And let's see. Flix days. Compared to that of either that absorbs some damage. Who's the target? The entire party? That's cool. That's useful. Restoring debuff immunity to the party. I don't think we need this, but I don't know how much help an attack would be anyway. Noggin shot does 2500 ish compared to 2-hit combo. That's a break move and does a lot of damage though. Other comparable, I'll leave it like this. Wait, new missions, where's the old ones? Experience. Let's do this. I wasn't going to necessarily do this, but target inactive. Okay, so we'll just let time progress naturally. Wait, why is there 5 quests? I didn't talk to that many people. Oh, these are. It's wait, what? Leonor. He gave us multiple quests. Return. Complete the quest. Okay, this is the one. Oops, wrong button. This is the one we want to set this active. What? It's. I hate that. Okay, so. It doesn't show what to do. You actually have to select a different quest, and then that will pop up on the map. That's silly, but anyways, how do you teleport? Uber distracted, my bad. There you go, it's Y button. Where do we need to go? This way, so I will teleport over here. Fast travel button. It's goaded? Wait. What is this? Oh, I see. 2. Please don't target me. 3. 4. 5th one? There. Let's get rid of this first. I don't think I did that right, but whatever. Ah! Wow. He's lively. Did the spin dash right at the start. I did the wrong one. Somebody help me, please. Ice wave. Did we just antagonize a butterfly? That's a Mickey. A ranking. Sorry guys if I'm missing you. I'm focused on one thing or another. Wish it was all just the game, but doesn't call me in or anything. They're probably supposed to text or email me anyway. Okay, we got money. We get money from these quests and EXP? Okay. Get smacked. Spin dash. 1, 2. Okay, listen to me. That one, and that one, and that one, and now, here's a bit of math for you. I mean, I'm not the best at JPGs, but there is one thing I like to do. Go my own way, do my own things. The way I do battles, I mean, this is just one weird way to build. I'm making it so that the fastest move is the one that I level first, just because I can. I mean, thinking about it, if a move can be used twice before another move can be used once, that means that you can basically double how strong you consider a move to be. You're using it twice, so you're doing the damage twice. Therefore, bone upper is probably a decent move for me to use right now. Especially since I'm not, like, I'm obviously not going to, be the most optimal. Let us remain vigilant. Or do the thing that's going to make me do the maximum amount of damage. I don't have time to look that up. Ain't no way I got time for that. So I'm going to just do things a simple way. Do simple math.
Nene, hungry for action.
Everyone.
Of course you are.
I expect nothing short of our very best.
He's just getting hammered.
On the ground now.
Is that what she said? Did that not work? Oh no, I think it worked. I think. Mission complete.
NENE, not even need after battle snack. Let us hurry on.
Nice job.
Hungry child. Okay. What is he doing? He is feeling the power of flight. He's feeling it strongly. Okay, that one's next. What's next? Again, Melia, I think I'm just gonna level her kinda evenly for now. Little Man, oh, not yet. Shulk. Shaker Edge. And then what was the other combo move? Break any of these break moves. I'm probably level these three. And of course, Battle Soul, and then get on to Buster. Or should I do Buster first? Nah, I'll do it backwards this time. I did Buster first in my main story playthrough. Wait, no active quest? There's gotta be another quest. Oh, return. 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 I feel like I'm playing Pokemon. Pikachu return. Doesn't listen. Randomly thinking about wanting a Pokepark style game. Not Pokepark, but like 3D where you can actually run around. The new Mystery Dungeon was close for me, but like a Mystery Dungeon is its own thing that I love. Let's see. Mission complete. We are now rich. Oh, and we got weapon or equipment for that. That's good because I'm not spending any money right now. Maybe I'll take another look at the shop though. Oh, wait. Tiliana. Mission complete. We are now rich again. Kidding, target inactive now. Maybe I will change the time, but let's buy some things. Hello, hello. Oh, I got that from a mission. Just that, but at least we know that you can get this stuff without paying for it. Change equipment. Okay, so I'm actually enjoying playing as this girl, so she's going to get weapons. If she has any weapons. She does not. Wait, what about the first one? Friend. What? Shelter. I read it right the first time. The garter's thoughtful design is inspired by a popular note pawn soft toy. Okay, so block rate goes down. Don't really care about that right now. Oh, it's. Wait, what? Which one do I have on? Oh, I have friend shelter on, but not friend shelter Zero. What's the difference between... Okay, this one has a slot, so it's better and it has a slot. HP up. She's just all hype right now. I'm sorry. I'll keep commenting on that, but I love this character. Critical rate? I don't think I care about critical rate. Too much. She does more damage over time. Did she have HP up? I think she did. What? Oh, gives me... Well, let me go to Shulk first, because you want Shulk to have the best gear, since he does damage, lock-on resist, wrong button, let's see, I need to go through my pictures, because I do that kind of often. It increases lock-on resistance. I don't really need that. I'd rather him be locked on than, what's her name anyway? Then Melia, let's see. Wait, what? Bro. Hooded Shulk is OP. I'm put the hood on in a second. Oh, it's got a black hood? Okay. What's the difference though? They all give like the same base stats pretty much. I mean, I'll take agility up. Okay, yeah. Wait. I like that. Black and red? We'll do black and black. Shulk's got some clean clothes right now. I'll worry about the rest later. Wait, I forgot, Melia, right? Get rid of crit up. Oh yeah, get rid of this crit up. I guess it looks fine the way it is. Just didn't want to jack up. Like, you can jack up their outfits pretty bad if you don't pay attention. So. And after all that work I did, I will save. I've done a lot of side questing, so after this last quest, it is... Time for story, but hold on. How do you change the time? That might be good. Still? Uh-hoo! She's right next to me. He. Let's see.
Huh?
We are now buff.
Cool. I'll never get used to this feeling.
Okay, so our quest log should be empty. And the story continues. Okay, so... Wait, I need to memorize the buttons. It's Y button. We actually haven't explored any of this area. There's so many talking spots. Maybe the next video I'll do, I'll try to hit up all the talking spots, but for now, let's at least try to progress the story a little bit. This is a long game. Part of the reason why I love it. Only part of the reason. 95% is probably Ricky Dance. And now NENE Dance. We still have bar left on the top left? I think... I guess we have been teleporting stuff. See red. Oh, we know what? Maybe I do want to go up there. And did I forget to teleport? Yeah, I think I forgot I could teleport, but whatever. Too close to it now. It would low-key take longer to load the screen and like load the teleport than to just like run to it. Okay, so where is that red shiny? You all saw that red light, right? It was over there somewhere. Cross the lake. We will wait. I think it's up there. Yeah. How do I get up there? I could go to Junks. Yeah, maybe I think I'll hit that red spot because I want strength up. Like if I get those early then. Oh. I think we're kinda stuck. I think I have to go through Cragmaw Caverns. Nope on guard. Okay. The foreshadowing. Didn't think I would be hungry about now, but I am taking a page out of the dope bomb book. Thank you. what the? Okay, so my only question is, what the heck? Pawn Spectre enabled special attacks? That's cool. Pawn Spectre's an elite band of surveyors. If you can befriend them, Shulk will gain access to all new kinds of special attacks. Like, indefinitely, or? The full Pawn Spectre Brigade has 10-12 members. This looks like a long-term ordeal. Okay, so I have no active quests or anything. I think I'm going to... whoops. I was actually trying to get on top of this rock. I think I'm going to side quest for a bit. But it looks like stories got me trapped in between where I want to go and... Yeah. Let's see what this is.
Alchemoth.
You okay?
Miss Melly, what's wrong? Is tummy hurty?
No, nothing like that. I'm just remembering what we heard at Companion's Cape. I have been mistaken in my thinking. The war is over and peace has been restored. We are rebuilding, slowly but steadily. I'd thought that with peace came happiness. Indeed, that even here, people would embrace it with open arms. But the reality is different.
The wounds have not yet fully healed.
Quite. Those who lost their home. Those seeking the light. Those who bear grudges. Though joy for them is still scarce, I thought only of me.
But you didn't, not at all. The High Entier of Colony 9. Actually, everyone who remained. You worked hard for them. You, Dunban, and Atharon led by example. Just so that others could smile.
Yes, yes, keep on happy, Hat. You know, lose the other pun and mama pun, but still full of bounce.
Kino.
Exactly. Before, Kino cried every day. Did not even want to go potty alone. Why you bring that up? That's completely irrelevant to discussion. Embarrass Kino, not your office, Melly. Agree to disagree. Anyway, cannot abandon hope. That upon's words.
To become the hope of the High Entier is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name.
You are the hope of the High Entier. You will not transform into a Telethia. Even after the Bionis has reawakened, you can still succeed the Imperial line. You have the power to end our suffering.
riding on it, don't you?
Friends, thank you. I think I can finally see now what my role here is.
Double dance.
Onwards to Alchemoth.
I'm sorry, but that walking is throwing me off. Okay, anyways. How do I get to Red Rock? I think I'll... Okay. Side quest. Red Rock time. Avoid giant fish. Avoid... I don't think I've ever done this in water before. Trying not to go too much over time. The last time was first episode, so I kind of let them 12 minutes of story go by, but I'm like, these videos are long, guys. But then again, it would be difficult to do 30 minutes, because like it would always be like, you know, 45 or something crazy. That's why I'm like, look, sometimes you can just skip through some side questing. You can skip some, it's okay. Don't overdo it. But if you're here for the long run, thank you for watching. And please enjoy the ride. I almost fell off just because, you know, I like running at the edge. Forgot about auto run. What? There's four of us. Liddy. Not Liddy. Quantum Grimbellum? Okay, no. Grimbellum. That's, I don't know why it's putting an L there, but Grimbellum sounds even worse. I have to go even higher, don't I? Will attack me if they see me. How does one go higher? I think I see it. Honestly, this could take a while. So, yeah, at this point, I think we will try, we will attempt to hit Red Rock and then call it a day. I'll probably be on later. But yeah. Climb, climb, climb. What is that turquoise dot? Is it on there? Sloth gold. Not dealing with any of that. They're actually not that strong, but I haven't really had a chance to level. Don't want to mess with that. It's guarding that thing. I can always get it later. Okay, that looks like a place that I'll maybe be able to climb up. Thought it was following me. Okay, through there or up there? Oh, we found one. Oh, that's what these dots are. Let's talk to one. Remove from picture. Yikes. Okay. Easy. I'll do that later. defeat them. They're too strong. This way. Honestly, this place is beautiful, but like, I came for the red rock. I might get targeted. I came for red rock, and now I'm like, am I gonna make it? I mean, it makes sense. It's hard to get to because like, strength up 3 at the beginning of the game would be broken. That's why I'm going this way though. He was not there a second ago. What? I see the red rock though. Wait. Hello? They cheated. They just literally destroyed me. We get to the rock. You know? I have an idea. I might change the time tonight to get rid of all the bugs. And then sneak my way over to the rock. Because I want power. Okay, never mind. Rock hype. Oops. Rock hype. Nav. Okay. What do we get? Initial tension to sleep resist? That's not good. Well, thank you guys for watching. That's not good at all, dude. I mean, at least I got something, but I can't even put it on right now. But we have endeavored, and we have succeeded in making it to this beautiful view. So yeah, I will end it here. I will catch you all later. Stay safe. Actually, I think I'll save down here this time. Stay safe, guys, and I will see you guys next time. Wait. Where did he come from? Okay. It's dance time. It's not just any dance time. This, I might have to tone it down because it's hard getting the dances to happen, but like, we must. Come on, Nene. I'm going for a quadruple. Does that count as one? Okay, yeah, that counts. One. Two. No pawn friend in the back. Hold up. 3-4. Come on, Kino. You know you want to. Come on. We just need one more. That's a triple. We need the quadruple. Please. Do it for the let's play. Of course I could. There we go. The intensity is right. The importance. He knows. Okay, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you all next time. After my random save spam because OCD. Alright, later guys.